It held the public's imagination back when it was explained as a source of energy, which would become too cheap to meter, just like a good internet data plan.